0-2, right field, and that's going to win it for the A's. Mark Ellis on an 0-2 pitch, slices one to right, Patterson scores, and the A's get win number one in 2010.